Yeah, this dog is specifically going for a child that was an adoptee from Africa and has post-traumatic stress disorder. And so the main prerogative for Annie is to be 100% therapy. She's not literally liking the general lead right now. So we want her to be able, at the end of the 90-day tenure, to be able just to be loved on and to express love to the kid.
Or, I mean, everything.
One of the funnest things, when we brought in a dog that had been abused out, one of your program dogs, and they said, the dog is here to learn that people are good. And we thought, how cool is that?
Yeah.
Boy. A lot of it's just day-to-day life. Like, every experience that the dog has is an opportunity for them to make the right or the wrong choice. And that's, we're really here to teach them how to make the right choices. Because a lot of it's not about us controlling the dog, but teaching them to trust us and then teaching them the behaviors to exhibit when something happens. So that way they can always do the right thing.